usually for an operation like this, Zavala provides logistical support. But it sounds like it's just us this time around.
Hawthorne, where'd you put my data pad? It has the notes about that thing I'm in charge of.
You mean the Brockazon strike that's already running? Off to a great start, Mr. Vanguard.
Need to get further into the base. If I can access their network.
Doors unlocked. I couldn't get through without tripping their master alarm.
Not a trade I would have made. But you're the one on the ground.
Come on. How bad could one little alarm be?
Very bad. Didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant.
Okay, I didn't need you to pick it up, but we'll work with this.
Is this what be brave means for you Guardians? I didn't know it was a prayer.
A true Guardian grabs the danger and walks around with it.
Nice work! That should take care of the barrier. Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
The ship is still here.
Zahn's moved in after you put Thumos down.
Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
We're inside the ship again. But Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Well, it wouldn't be a Red Legion base without another indoor tank.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
Oh, come on. Another one. Zahn is here.
Try to grab his flame turret blueprints after he's dead.
Got him cornered in an airfield. Okay.
Hey.
Yes!
Sounds like I returned at just the right time. Excellent work, fire team.
Thanks, boss. It's by the book.
Oh, wait. Doesn't this say flame turret?
Don't forget about the signal flares.